Good evening, everyone, and thanks for joining us. I'm Curtis Fuller. Two lives cut short as a car goes out of control in a devastating crash. News 5's Angela Brown has more on how the victims were trapped inside. It's tonight's top story.
The accident happened right here on Tylersville. The car slammed into that culvert and exploded. Everything caught fire, even the trees, with two people trapped inside. What was left of the car was burned or mangled, pieces scattered all over the road after the driver lost control in the 4,000 block of Tylersville Road around 2 this morning.
A vehicle was traveling westbound on Tylersville Road and went off the right side of the road.
Off the road, down a culvert where the car burst into flames.
The vehicle became fully engulfed in flames by the time we got there.
Initially, investigators believed the car was empty. They extinguished the fire, then found two bodies, killed in a crash that could have been avoided. Police believe that speed and careless driving may have caused the accident. So far, the bodies have not been identified. They were burned too badly. Investigators are waiting to hear back from the coroner's office before they can even notify next of kin. Reporting in Fairfield Township, Angela Brown, News 5, where the news comes first.